Hey guys, Hansel here from Devoted Gaming with Dynasty Warrior 7 Xtreme Legends. I will be covering Xiahou Ba's Legend stage on Nightmare today.
Okay, let's get this over with.
What's it called again? Battle of Taoyang.
Jiang Wei had decided to set out on an 8th northern campaign. His objective this time was not Mount Qi, which Zhuge Liang had tried to capture a total of 6 times before, but rather Taoyang. He was looking to fool Deng Ai of Wei, who was in charge of defending Mount Qi. As a result, there were no Wei troops to be found at Taoyang Castle. This time, he would be victorious over Wei and realize the dreams of those that came before him. With the Shu vanguard full of enthusiasm, Xiahou Ba alone had his doubts. For he was not convinced that the veteran warrior Deng Ai would allow them to take this position so easily. That he would simply leave the castle gates open with nobody inside. As he looked at this seemingly easy target, Xiahou Ba could not help but imagine that they were walking into a trap.
Hey, there's something strange about this castle. Where are all the people?
Taoyang has always been sparsely defended. Besides, the Wei forces are focused on defending Mount Qi, so they are unable to spare any extra men for the defenses here.
I wonder if that's really what's going on here.
The troops that were here probably fled. They wouldn't stay if they knew help wouldn't be arriving.
But Deng Ai is leading the enemy forces at Mount Qi. I've got a bad feeling about this. I'm gonna go have a look around. I'll be back later. There's something fishy about this castle. I think it's been emptied on purpose.
Your insight is bad. For a traitor, a shame you realized it too late.
Now for this stage, it's basically a big gauntlet of enemy officers.
Stay calm, and make my way outside to where my friends are.
Now I'm not worried about Xiahou Ba getting hit using this combo, because it is slow and he's a sitting duck. It's because he does regenerate health.
Okay. Looks like this is one of those life and death.
But I'm still full health, even being hit so many times.
Laugh it off, though.
Out here all alone? I welcome such weakness in the ranks of my enemies.
Now I've noticed something is draining my moves of sometimes. I don't know what's doing that. Is it the enemy officers or I should really pay more attention when that happens, but it's so random.
That's yet another victory for me!
Now what do you guys think of Xiahou Ba's addition to this Dynasty Warrior series? I think it's a great addition.
Would isolate himself on the battlefield.
Now, he does have a nickname. Xiahou Ba has a nickname. It's Xiahou Ba.
Okay, I'm ready to go.
Now, we all know why that is. Because of his hair. Because quite honestly, I don't think anybody in ancient China used to have hair like that. So, when they designed his character, you have to question why his hair is like that. So hence that nickname came about, Xiahou Beaver.
Okay, I'm ready to go.
Retreat is not necessarily.
Okay, that took longer than I thought it would. We should stop talking as much.
That's yet another victory for me.
Alright, basically, you just go to the end there with the green splash. It's very simple, no enemy commanders to worry about. Just stay alive. Ow. So yeah, drain my muzo again. It's the enemy officers, or when they hit him or something. Whoa, I don't think so. Oh, I got him. If Guan Ping can use this combo too with his own muzo, however, it's not safe for Guan Ping because, as you notice, I'm a sitting duck. See, he had a chance to do that. Ow! Run away! Yeah, it's not safe to do it. But because Xiahou Ba's medals, one of them lets him recover health with a strong power weapon. So that's why he's fine. Guan Ping doesn't have that medal. He has to use a speed weapon to regenerate health.
Well as my pride. Next time, I will not be so lenient on you. That's yet another victory for me!
Alright, moving on. Now, after you enter the center area, pyro cannons come to play here, and for some reason, these cannons don't do a lot of damage. Yeah, they don't do much damage, and they don't stun you like the Juggernauts do. I don't know if that's a nerf to the Xtreme Legends series, but it makes my life easier. Yeah, they're not hurting me with these cannons. I'm surprised.
That's yet another victory for me!
There he is! Don't let him get away!
Now, I believe to unlock his Nightmare difficulty weapon, you have to defeat Wang Yuanji as soon as possible. So just defeat the ones that are blocking your way, and then just push on to kill her. Now these ballistas will stop attacking you once you take out the officer controller, which is this guy right here.
I think we can use the ballista to stop those dogs. Let's give it a shot.
Okay. Actually, no, someone's coming, yeah. Oh, I missed it. Who are you calling an idiot? I am alone, no matter what. I'm gonna shoot you in death. No, he's right underneath my machine. Oh well, just shoot the dog. There we go. Cue the old-fashioned way. Boom! Oh, he got stunned. That's new.
To retreat is not necessarily to lose.
Yeah, I'm still full health, so it's safe for me to use that combo, even though I'm a sitting duck while doing it.
Charge! Don't let him get away!
This is where they're around.
Ouch. Oh, full health. Oh, ow, ow. Oh, full health. Full health again.
I'm ready to go. I believe your wits are a match for mine.
You have yeah, with this combo, I've taught you guys, the enemy, even though it's blocking, will not matter. Even if the first attack doesn't break his guard, the second will.
Okay, I'm ready to go. To retreat is not necessarily to lose.
Now if you don't wanna ow 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 arrows ow ow. Now if you don't wanna hold down the charge button all the way to perform the weapon smash of C1, you can just use a weapon switch. Because it's faster. But I'm lazy.
Okay, I'm ready to go.
But using the weapon switch instead of the C1 weapon smash on the ground, there is a downside. Because if you use weapon switch, not only will you launch the enemy, but you will also somewhat push the enemy away from you, so
this is not the end.
It will be a little bit harder to continue your combo.
That's yet another victory for me.
Ooh, wrong way. So keep that in mind. If you want to like do a quicker version and not get as much damage to you, then do the weapon switch. But I'd highly advise if you're using Xiahou Ba, use the C1 trick. Whoa. I don't think so.
I'm not trying to have fun. I'm just trying to stay alive.
Ow. Now, I don't think my C1's gonna work here because she's faster than me. Whoa!
Okay, I'm ready to go.
Gotcha. Yeah, I don't think I can use C1 against her. She's faster than me. So I'll use the weapon switch. No, if you're feeling lazy, you don't want to do combo. Oh, luck! I lucked out there. I stunned her. Dead. Yeah, as I was saying, if you don't want to use a combo, just keep performing your weapon switch, and you'll kill the enemy officer. But that is kind of boring.
That's yet another victory for me!
Ow.
You have managed to survive the traps and escape. I did not expect anything.
Oh, yes, friends.
Hey, don't say my father's name so casually. I've still got issues about that.
Okay, I'm ready to
see the way out of here.
Let's see.
You appear to be a competent.
Yeah, I'll just kill Dong Nai and end it.
I will not be.
Ow. Hey!
Never thought I'd encounter such a great.
Game over.
I'm ready to go.
Oh, he blocked it. Block this.
That is enough for one day. I shall retreat for
now. Alright, cutscene coming up. I'm gonna shut up.
That's yet another victory for me!
Looks like I survived. I suppose this means I can continue to enjoy my freedom. Is this the exit? No, no, no! From what I've seen so far, it must be a trap.
We shall avenge Lord Guo Huai!
Sorry, son. What's that? I can't hear you.
It hurts, father.
It is nice that you two get along so well.
This is the price of living free. Very well. To die on the battlefield is quite the honor.
I cannot let you die on me.
Remember, victory will earn us all promotions, while defeat, I don't even want to think about defeat.
Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.